show you what I was up to at work a couple of days ago. Got a little bored, went into the workshop, and made a couple of things for paintball guns. One of them being which started with an 05 Ego barrel. Put up to the light. 05 Ego barrel. It's just a standard barrel that you got with the 05 Ego. And basically, what I did was thought about making a new type of barrel that may or may not be on the market yet, if someone wants to point it out to me. Basically, I've got free kit, so I thought, put them both together. And now I've got a Freak Board Ego barrel. All fits perfectly fine. Look down there. Matches up. There's no lip at all. Sits in there perfectly fine. Fits great. Falls in under its own weight. As you can see, if I can get the barrel to stay still. I'm not having to force it in. As you can see, goes in well. I'll show you down the barrel without the insert. See the lip down there. I was going to polish the back it where the insert sits, but I thought it's a bit pointless because there's no balls going to be touching that, so I left it as it was. Plus it does grip the insert pretty well. One thing I want to ask though, if anybody knows, if I put I've used the boring tool on the milling machine to go all the way down exactly the same length of the insert, and I kept testing it as I was doing it, but notice this is a bit strange, possibly for a reason I don't know, I've never read it anywhere. If I put the Freak insert, so the Freak, like the Freak word, is at the back, it fits down perfect. But if I do it so the Freak goes in first, see, Freak first, it just won't go in all the way, and that's like that. Now that's not moving at all. That won't go down. So I don't know what that is. As you can see, zoom in, insert in, top done. Other way around, not in. It's really odd, because when I checked it, I didn't notice any size difference when I used the gauge. So it must be the tiniest little bit, like not noticeable, but it does it with other inserts, so it's not just this insert. If I show you with the insert that I damaged when I first tried making it, this is the, I don't know if I can get it on camera, 689. Put it in one way, goes all the way down. If I put it the other way around, doesn't, as you can see. So if anyone's got a clue on that, if you want to put a post on there or give me a shout, I am willing to do this stuff for other people, but I'm not doing it for free basically. But it all depends if Pete's okay with me doing it, which I will be giving him a shout. But yeah, let us know.